At the inaugural session of the 17th Lok Sabha, Prime Minister Narendra Modi Monday took the oath as the Lok Sabha member, followed by his council of ministers and the newly elected members to the lower house of parliament. The oath of house was administered by pro tem speaker Virendra Kumar, who was sworn in by President Ram Nath Kovind earlier today. On May 30, the Prime Minister took the oath of office of the Prime Minister and the oath of secrecy in the forecourt of Rashtrapati Bhawan. However, the oath of the leader of the House is different. While the PM and his cabinet take the three oaths, other Lok Sabha members are addressed just the oath, affirmation of hose. Here are the three oaths that are taken by the Prime Minister and his council of ministers on two occasions. Oath of Office of PM, extracted from Schedule 2. I, name, do swear in the name of God, solemnly affirm that I will bear true faith and allegiance to the Constitution of India as by law established, that I will uphold the sovereignty and integrity of India, that I will faithfully and conscientiously discharge my duties as a minister for the Union, and that I will do right to all manner of people in accordance with the Constitution and the law, without fear or favor, affection or ill will. I, name, do swear in the name of God, solemnly affirm that I will not directly or indirectly communicate or reveal to any person or persons any matter which shall be brought under my consideration or shall become known to me as a minister for the Union, except as may be required for the due discharge of my duties as such minister. I, name, having been nominated as a candidate to fill a seat in the Council of States, House of the People, do swear in the name of the God to solemnly affirm that I will bear true faith and allegiance to the Constitution of India as by law established, and that I will uphold the sovereignty and integrity of India, and that I will discharge the duty upon which I am about to enter. A parliamentarian receives 50,000 rupees per month as a salary, along with 45,000 rupees as constituency allowance. The MPs are also provided with office expense and salary for a secretarial assistant. A travelling, daily allowance is also provided to the parliamentarian.